चैप्टर 12 बियॉन्ड अर्थ नोट्स फ्रॉम ग्रेड 6 सब्जेक्ट साइंस बुक क्यूरियोसिटी इंट्रोडक्शन दिस चैप्टर टेक्स अस ऑन अ जर्नी फ्रॉम आवर ओन बैकयार्ड वेयर क्लियर डार्क स्काइज इन प्लेसेस लाइक नुब्रा लद्दाख रिवील ब्रेथ टेकिंग साइट्स टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड पैटर्न्स इन द स्काई इट शोज हाउ एंशियंट पीपल स्टडीड स्टार्स एंड क्रिएटेड स्टोरीज टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट दे सॉ टुडे दीज ऑब्जर्वेशंस help us understand navigation, our solar system, and even the broader universe. The chapter sparks curiosity about what is beyond Earth and invites us to observe nature with wonder. 12.1 Stars and Constellations Stars, these are huge, glowing balls of gas that produce their own light. They are scattered across the night sky, and though some shine brightly, others appear dim. Constellations, when groups of stars are connected with imaginary lines, they form patterns that often resemble animals, objects, or characters from myths. Ancient cultures used these star patterns both for storytelling and for navigating long journeys. Examples, Orion, the hunter, often depicted with a belt formed by three aligned stars, Ursa Major and Ursa Minor, home to the Big Dipper, Saptarishi, and the Little Dipper, which contains the Pole Star, respectively. Cultural significance. Various folk tales and cultural stories are associated with these constellations, demonstrating different ways of understanding the same set of stars. 12.2 Night Sky Watching Ideal conditions. The best views occur in dark, open areas, free from light pollution. Areas with few buildings or trees allow a broader view of the sky. Tools for sky watching, telescopes and binoculars, help see fainter objects, mobile apps like SkyMap or Stellarium, display star maps that assist in identifying constellations and planets. Observing tips, allow your eyes to adjust to the dark, usually about 30 minutes. Notice how some star patterns seem to change position during the night due to the rotation of the Earth. Safety note, always watch the sky in the company of an adult, especially when you venture into dark, open areas. 12.3 Our Solar System The solar system is our local cosmic neighborhood. It is made up of the Sun, the eight planets, and many other smaller objects, whose motions and characteristics interconnect to keep our planetary system in balance. The Sun. What it is? The Sun is a star, a massive glowing ball of gas that produces heat and light. Importance. It is our main source of energy, driving weather patterns, plant growth, and climate on Earth. Distance. Approximately 150 million kilometers away, which is why it appears smaller, even though it is enormous. Cultural role. In many cultures, including in India, where it is revered as Surya, the sun holds a central place in mythology and daily life. Next, planets. Overview. There are eight major planets that orbit the sun. Inner, rocky planets, Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Outer, gaseous planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Special mentions, Venus, often seen as the morning or evening star because of its brilliance. Mars, known as the red planet due to its reddish appearance. Dwarf planets, Pluto is now classified as a dwarf planet following newer definitions. Next, natural satellites, definition. Objects that orbit planets are called satellites. They can be natural, like moons, or artificial, like the satellites human launch into space. Next, the moon. Details. The moon is Earth's only natural satellite, located about 384,000 kilometers away. It orbits the Earth approximately every 27 days. Its surface is marked by craters from impacts, and because it lacks an atmosphere, these features remain for a long time. Human exploration, missions like India's Chandrayaan series have explored the moon, deepening our understanding of its surface and history. Next, asteroids. What they are? Asteroids are rocky, irregularly shaped objects that typically orbit the Sun in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. Size range. They vary in size from as small as 10 meters to as large as hundreds of kilometers. Next, comets. This is the diagram. Description. Comets are icy bodies made up of dust, rock, and frozen gases. Appearance. When a comet travels close to the Sun, its ice vaporizes, forming a glowing tail that streams behind it. Example. Halley's Comet is one of the most famous, appearing roughly every 76 years. 12.4. The Milky Way Galaxy. What it is? The Milky Way is the galaxy that houses our solar system. Appearance. On dark, clear nights, it appears as a faint, milky band stretching across the sky. Significance. The Milky Way contains billions of stars, and understanding its structure helps scientists learn more about our universe. 12.5. The Universe. Beyond our galaxy, the universe is vast, containing millions of galaxies, each with billions of stars and possibly countless planets. The search for life. Scientists explore exoplanets, planets orbiting stars outside our solar system, to find out if life exists elsewhere, but so far, definite evidence of extraterrestrial life has not been found. Ongoing exploration. Astronomy is a continuously evolving science where new discoveries help explain how stars, galaxies, and the universe came to be. So friends, we have completed notes from chapter 12, Beyond Earth. We have already studied the question answers of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.